government pretending they're looking after you.
Okay. Not allowing us to make our own decisions whether we want to get hit by a car.